You sure it was ZRL? I don't remember any of them. DRS? DRS. Yeah, we do that. We mix things up. Trying to keep things balanced in terms of total points, and so that finishers are more likely to get, you know, if you win the race, you should win the race. You shouldn't, it shouldn't be that you do a few sprints and that gives you enough points to take the whole race. This is a good point, because actually with 8 sprints there's only 10 slots. They can't give you, and it takes a net one slot for FTS and one slot for FAL. So, well, except they have back end access. I don't know. I'm telling you something that's based on what we do in DRS. I have no idea. I mean, the thing I'm looking at here says FTS and FAL on every single one, because they can read directly from the Zwift database. In principle, you know, they made a big deal out of how they can go down to microseconds, because they've got more resolution than is available on Zwift Power. No, it's everyone. Every single sprint, you've got FTS. Yeah. That's also on Zwift Power. They'll record it on Zwift Power, but we won't see it if they're actually doing it this time, because they'll run out after 10 slots, and there's, what is it, 16. So we will see 10 of the 16 sprints visible on Zwift Power today. All right, I'm gonna turn my mic up so I'm not huffing and puffing in everybody's ear, but can't mute, but I'll be here. Good luck.
Right on! Right on.
Tower sprint. Next one at 5.6. Less than a K.
You Right on.
1K till the sprint. Thank you. Great race. Oh my God. Lots of guys at the front. Great job. can't wait to see how that did. I think I saw someone getting points at the start. And apologies that I don't know who it is. I think it was you, Johannes, but my eyes were crossed. I got some FAL at the end, I'm pretty sure. Not the last one, but the last two sprints. I think I might have finished top 20. Yeah. I think it helped trying to compete for them. I wasn't always trying, but trying to hang with them at least. So, there wasn't as much chasing to do. Oh man, that hurt. Yeah, I know. Is it less than 2K, I think? Yeah, 1.9. No, even less. 1.5. 1.5 kilometers between the end of one and the start of the next. And if you wanted to do well, you didn't start at the green line. Yeah. Yeah, that was, I think, me. I did a rolling, I had a draft. So I started a couple hundred meters before the start so I could use the draft in the group and then come out at speed. And I think I held it. I don't know, there was someone ahead of me, and I don't know if it was someone we were lapping or someone who went with the ghost, but they were way ahead. Yeah, I saw. I think I saw. I was like, all right, that's a tactic. Didn't know if it was intentional, trying to get a big long lead out before anybody would chase. Yeah, good race.